Beth on ice at the end of the day. Feels...